it's a first for me coming to such an event. It's the first time when I'm so close to all this military equipment and engineering and high tech. And I'm excited almost like my kids.